Hey guys, Ashley the Onion here. It's gameplay 6 now. I'm eating some salt and vinegar crepes. I'm actually pretty tasty, to be completely honest. I'm not really a fan of salt and vinegar crepes. I don't really eat them as much. Monsters are singing now. No, I love Liberty Uplads. I just like the way the one, the blue one on the top there is like covering the time of its life with its eyes closed there. Plant Island then, guys. Let's see what we can do here then. Really? I don't think we have your stitch for the off for a little bit. We have rare wrist. I don't see any any other rhetoric. bunch of new obstacles there to me because I wanted to make a bit of space, but I'm gonna make a lot more space now. I wanna make a bit of space. I don't know what we can do. If we need to be removed as well anymore. Let's look here. Use this one as well. I'm glad we're gonna. Okay, let's just place this somewhere on the island and my very first added monster to the Misfits animated called Ant Goggess. I'm pretty happy with how the animation turned out. Yes, our juggler. We need to get the juggler pretty soon. Can't we, guys? We can do this for hours and hours and hours and hours, can't we? Thank you. that's it. I wish this was available on the Epic Unit so much, guys. We haven't even yet had Epic's Mutual come into the game yet, guys. No, I'm gonna go to my Facebook game now, guys. I'll be back in a minute. No, guys, I may decide to get rid of the fan-made monsters I make later. I'm back on. Mirror Plant Island. Get in there. Oh, we could nearly get a box, you guys. I'm going to set up to make the next bit of special, basically more special than Dawn of Fire content in a few moments. There's not really a point to make these videos anyway, guys. I'll listen to the tune quickly, guys, before I go. Listen to the tune quickly. I was thinking, what are the monsters that I have right now? Should I make a double element monster? And which should I make single element monsters? Should I just have all of the monsters, fan-made monsters that I've made now, except for Antgoggest for exclusive for Misfit Isles? So, what do you guys think I should do? Should I introduce like two more elements to Dawn of Fire first? Once I've introduced the first quad element special to the game, to the Dawn of Fire fan-made content. Oh, this is a good tube. Gets in the way, man. No one's joking. No, I don't want it. I have two rare T-Roxes and five common ones. I have my dips just below here, but I kept there for ages, man. I've got two ghasts here, guys. I'm not listening to the dupes. Individual sounds. So yeah, you have to look for it. Once I've introduced the next monster, and then I've introduced another element with, and once I've introduced like 15 monsters on the island, got an individual tube. I love listening to Gajube's sound, guys. And I'll be back in the next video, guys. Bye bye.